welcome to my channel. I have a very important video to do today. You see this thing, is it like they use it to spice a soup? They call it ihokrihon in Igbo language, so you can google it and see it very well to yourself. So this video is about how to make some ladies that complain about dryness of their veg area. So if you wanted to make the place more lubricated and more wet, so some men complain about very dry veg that make them, they don't feel very good on making love. At times they too wound their penis. So with this kind of video now I'm doing for you, you will learn how to solve the problem. So how do we do it? You pieces this ear cream into pieces this way. Use something pieces it. So you pieces it this way. Use your knife, but very careful. When you pieces it this way, this one is meant is a spices of the pieces. We have very good aroma. So but you make sure you pieces it. Then you add hot water on it. So after this hot water, you now go and boil it. Let me show you. You can see how the thing is boiling. Make sure the thing boil very, very well and bring out the flavor and all those aroma of these very spices. So after much, then let's show you how to use it to treat this very problem. So after the spice is done, you can see the spice. So what you're gonna do is to pour it in a bowl this way. You go to inside your bedroom. So now you can see you cross your leg this way. Allow it to stay there for 30 minutes so that the vapor will penetrate inside your veg. So from that time, in fact, you start having a wet your bed will not be will be drying and wound your husband or your boyfriend. So that's how to solve the problem of those that complain dryness of their veg. So see this video and watch it very well and practice it. It will help you to solve those marital problems. So are you watching it? This is how to treat those vaginal dryness. So I have to say thank you to my subscriber and those that my community for your support. I'll be bringing you most video that will help you to treat most of those problems you have. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.